Rohit Sharma, ICC Men's T20 Cricket World Cup Champions 2024.
T20 World Champions in your way. 13 years for this glory. Great players like Rahul Dravid have come and gone, and they haven't had their hands on this trophy. That doesn't define you. What defines you is this moment right here, this campaign right here. The first T20 World Champions to go unbeaten in a competition. They're on top of this world. This is Rohit Sharma's legacy. This is what Virat Kohli has left in terms of standards. This is what this team will build on, from the Jasprit Bumrah to the Arshdeep, to the fact that the rule of seven applied for India. Seven different match winners, seven players with 50s in this competition, seven different bowlers who took wickets, with an iconic number seven sitting back at home who started it all. In 2007, India win by seven to become world champions. Raidu, that frame. Rahul Dravid, the emotion after years of being resolute, of being a wall, that frame right there, that celebration tells you what it means. If Rahul Dravid can celebrate like that,
I mean, it tells you what it means to every Indian out there, especially Rahul Dravid. He has known the pain of being in a World Cup and not doing well as a captain, and now as a coach, he has turned it all around. And the group that he had was amazing, and Rohit Sharma and all the players, I mean, these are champions we all know waiting to celebrate for a very, very long time in Indian cricket. And today is the day, today is an opportunity, and we have found new heroes to celebrate after all. And Indian cricket is going on a great, great, great state, and the great times ahead for Indian cricket. And you see Rahul bhai getting so emotional, and you see the